I want to thank God for all His goodness in my life. I want to thank God for this beautiful community that I am a member of this.
Dans ces groupes, j'ai rencontré Jésus, comment s'est rapproché de Dieu dans la foi.
Through the groups, through this community, I learned how to come close to God through the faith.
J'ai expérimenté la miséricorde de Dieu.
I experienced the goodness of God, the lovely love of God.
J'ai expérimenté la transformation par Jésus Christ.
I experiment also the transformation by Jesus Christ.
Pour moi, Jésus Christ est réel et il existe vraiment.
For me, Jesus Christ is present and he is the person that we can trust. He exists.
Avant, je disais comme tout le monde, il est notre sauveur. Mais maintenant, j'ai un mot pour lui. Il est mon papa.
Before, I was saying like everyone, Jesus is our Savior. But these words don't have any meaning for me. But right now, when I'm saying that Jesus is my Savior, I know what I'm saying. Before I was a great sinner. And God touched me and helped me to come back to Him. Through the teaching and the prayer,
j'ai foi en Dieu.
I trust to God.
Actuellement, je peux prier, je peux parler avec Dieu comme mon père.
Now I can't pray, I can't speak with God like my father.
Dans ces mouvements, j'ai appris aussi beaucoup de choses pour se rapprocher de Dieu.
Through this community, I learned many things to come close to God.
Et je rends grâce à Dieu pour sa grâce.
And I want to thank God for all His grace in my life.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, just to tell you a little bit about myself. I'm from Goa, and I've lived out of Goa for around 4 years now. And my father and mother are in CFCI in Goa, and they have always been telling me to be dedicated to the commitment I've taken, have personal prayer life, and stuff like that. But I've never really been serious about it. So, but I have a younger brother who's like really serious about it. So it makes me look bad that way. Yeah, so what happened is, over the last year, things have changed in my life, and that's what I want to share with you about it. So what has happened is, sorry, just start. Yeah, so what happened is, I had a back problem when I went on site. I work for an environmental firm, so I go on site visits very often. So I had a back problem over there, so I had to go home. I saw it as a way that God is telling me to take back, look at your life, take a break from all that's happening, the hustle and bustle of my life. So I went home, and then my dad approached me once when I was sleeping in the afternoon. He came to me and he's like, how's your prayer life going? How is your scripture reading? Are you doing anything about that? You know, in Bangalore and Bombay. And I was like, I thought this would be another like half an hour discussion with my dad, how do things, nothing will come out and I will be gone after that. But it didn't happen so. Apparently my dad had been praying for me for a long time. And what happened is, there was this Goa District Servants Council meeting that happened the day before I left, my early morning flight back to Bangalore. And he had so much faith that I would come for it that he already bought me a coupon for it. And he told me, you come for it. I expect you to come for it to see what you want to do about it. I did go, and over there I experienced a wonderful teaching over there. Brother Joe also gave a teaching about Mary over there, which really touched me. And from there on, I had decided to change my prayer life a little different. I started morning scripture readings. I had a personal prayer time. Before that, my personal prayer time was all like, you know, shopping this to God. I want this. But things changed. I learned that asking God is also, you have to praise His name for He is blessed. And my personal prayer time also changed. And so, yes. And then I saw things started changing in my life. I realized that personal prayer time in one person's life is inversely proportional to sin. for example, the graph of my sins started going down when I had drawn scripture in my life, because I should depend on it, and the sin had no chance in my life. So that's what I want to share with you. Thank you.